Yeah, I think there's obstacles and mountains that we all face, and it's hard because you do everything you know to do in the natural and even spiritually. And I think about Ephesians 6 where Paul says to put on the full armor of God. And so you pray, you declare, you have people join you in prayer for whether it's a sickness or it's a struggle or it's a financial situation. So you want to pray for your marriage and things aren't changing in the way you thought they would or as fast as you hope they would. And Paul says, when you've done all of those things, to stand and stand firmly. And to me, it's about perspective, and it's about making the decision that even though this isn't changing, I'm still going to trust God. I'm still going to stand on His promises. I'm going to choose not to worry. I'm not going to choose to allow my thoughts to carry me to a bad place, but I'm going to just see beyond the problem and continue to fix my focus on God.